right, all right, all right. Let's do this. This is Custom WoW Experience Duskhaven Server. Coming at you live. Practicing my monk's build. Well, not practicing building, I guess you say. Two more of them little slum bitches. One more. Is there any night sabers around here? Ha ha. Oh, there's 5 of 5, and I think I need one more of those, right? Yeah. Damn. I'm gonna try something. Ooh, it does put you out of combat. Sweet! Oh, fuck. I have a vanish. Let's go up here. I gotta get the venom sacks. What's up, everybody?
Hello.
Hey, hey.
How is everybody doing this fine afternoon slash evening?
Doing SFK.
Nice. I decided to table the rogue for a little bit and work on the monk. The rogue was still a little rough going. Just the simple fact that not a whole lot has changed on it from regular vanilla, so like I don't want to have to go through that experience again. I've actually never leveled
a rogue since back in 2005.
Yeah, I mean I did it at launch, and then I did it again with classic relaunch. So I'm trying something new. Well, I'm fairly interested to see how this the monk tanking works. Hopefully it's pretty decent.
Yeah, it's really good.
Yeah.
The bad part you can't queue for like random thunder and find this tank.
Oh, that sucks.
What are kind of the better tanks on the server?
Warriors, tinkers, and monks. I heard like everyone is pretty good.
Wait, tinkers can be tanks?
Yeah.
They can that's
be
crazy.
Like a big fucking robot. And it has 12k HP.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, pretty huge.
Well, I kind of like the idea. I'm pretty sure it was the tank spec for the monks that you heal as you hit. Somebody wanted to live out their Mechatork fantasies with.
Ready to hit level 30 so I can get Wind Fury weapon. traditional Del Diab.
Sorry, you said you need to level to 30 to do what?
Get Wind Fury Weapon at 30, I think.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Well, I guess with the drop rate of the charms and everything, that you're going to be about level 35 when you actually get it.
Unless Wind Fury weapon?
Yeah.
You learn it from the trainer at 30, right? What do you mean,
sorry,
the charms?
I was thinking about the... what's it called? Wind Fury Axe. The weapon.
Oh, Wind Fury. Okay, I know what you're talking about. The warrior thing.
Yeah. I'm gonna watch your show before I go to bed. So, bid you good night.
See you, man.
Bye-bye.
browse. Farewell. Goddess, bless you. Asha Fela. May the stars guide you.
What brings you here? Denadris.
Thank you. What's going on in here?
Nothing. My pet just left me. It kind of sad. Have you banned any bots today, sir?
Yes, at least at two.
What?
I hate the bots.
What level were they?
One was 26 and one was 38. And now they're not a level at all, dude. You know what I should do?
Yeah.
I just level the bot down to 1. And then see what it does when they're just like fighting level 25 mobs as level 1.
Yeah.
If I freak out a little bit, be like, what?
Put them in a cage.
I should just summon them all to my box and take their hearthstone away.
Yep. Today's collection. Then you can do a competition between GM.
Whoever wins the duel is the one that gets to go free.
You know what you should do? You should set them back down to 0 or to 1 and then make it to where the only XP that they can gain is 1 XP per mob. And then they have to like level like the boars in the South Park episode.
Well, I mean, they're bots. They don't do any work anyway. All right. Interesting. So, how is Mythic Plus on the server?
Pretty easy when it's not lagging.
Very nice. Have you done any 8s yet?
No, I haven't got any keys. I've only done 6s.
Okay. And then they don't invite you to the 8s?
Pretty much.
You've been outplayed.
Yeah. I haven't won a single key.
All right. So here's a question. So how does the actual loot generation work, right? So you kill the last boss, and then what? Does the key holder have to just use the key again or something?
He completes the quest, and he gets the box.
Is the box the quest completion, or what NPC is the box, like the quest completion?
Like, it's something weird, because you don't... You get inside the normal instance, like if you do like stockades,
mm-hmm.
at the 60 version, and then you have to go and clear the level 20 version. Then from the last boss, you get the quest completion and it spawns a box.
Ah.
So it's little bug, but people are working on it.
It's exciting.
Yeah, it's a new feature.
Yeah, dude. It encourages you to use the lower level dungeons, dude.
Yeah, we have
that. Although that'd be kind of annoying for like... if we did a BRD at Mythic Plus.
Yeah, but I don't think it is any BRD Mythic Plus.
So the keystones are just 4 at a time. So right now it's lower Sunken Temple, SFK, Graveyard, and Cathedral. Are the only 4 it can be. And then it'll change in the middle sometime in April when they release Season 3.
Yeah, we had a healer that was... Because it's only one, the one with the key that has to complete the dungeon without everyone else. And we had it was the healer that had to do it, and he couldn't kill the last boss.
Oh, he has to do it by himself or something?
Yeah.
Oh, he has to get the killing blow?
No, he has to kill the boss all of him because he gets like a separate instance to do it.
That is funky.
Yeah, so if the healer gets it, it's kind of like, okay, 10-minute break, guys.
Loot will come back soon, TM.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That should just prevent healers from rolling on Keystone's forehead.
Actually, and more hunter loot. I haven't won one thing. I've done like 20 mythics. A trinket. How nice.
Well, just do a heroic raid. It'll drop every item in the boss's loot pool every time you kill it.
Yeah, and did you see the raid we did yesterday?
The Azshara crater, or...?
No, we did the Molten Core yesterday, normal.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
It was a mess.
I saw until Baron.
No, yeah, we got Baron, but then after that, didn't progress anymore.
Oh, you couldn't kill frickin' Golemag?
No, yes, everyone left.
Oh.
Like, the main tank, he left the guild and deleted his character because he got so mad we weren't on Discord.
Oh, okay, fair enough, I guess.
But I don't know if you need to be on Discord for that, right? Just, like, don't stand and shit.
I mean, if you guys are wiping on it, then that's a sign you need to be in Discord.
Yeah.
I mean, it's a fair enough complaint, right? Like, I mean, if you're not wiping, right, and it's smooth sailing, then frick 'em. But.
But he overreacted, I think. We wiped like 2 times, and he was like, nah, fuck this game. Delete my character and everything.
What brings you here? How may I help?
Q-tips, are you playing on the server also? Are you just answering tickets?
Well, so I have a character, but I haven't been able to play it in like 6 days. Because there's a lot of things that we're working on right now at the same time.
Yeah, are you helping with other things also?
Yeah.
Developing?
Mm-hmm. I've been getting a lot of world edits ready and stuff. Because we're adding a city and a zone. Well, we're adding a whole zone with like a lot of quests, and probably gonna utilize Stormguard in season 3 as well. I'm listening. That takes a while to get everything ready.
Good luck. Have you seen the lack of caster DPS? Like, no one is playing caster. I think you should buff the casters.
Yeah.
Or make like a cool ability for them.
That's the thing, is it's not necessarily that they're underperforming. Like, mages and warlocks actually can do fine. It's that melee has got so much more flashy stuff.
Yeah.
Yes. I will say that the lack of healers on the server will be resolved a lot when Bard comes out. Because I know there's going to be a lot of players that want to play Bard.
Yeah. Not me. Don't like healer. But hopefully people will do it. Are you gonna update the host again to get better ping on the server?
Well, so part of the issue isn't the actual host itself that's causing the lag. It's some sort of interactions that the players are having with the different things that is causing a problem. It's not necessarily like a RAM or a, you know, internet connection issue.
Wham.
Time to game.
Ooh, stream. Poggers. Ooh, I got into Mythic 6 now.
What'd you say?
I got into a Mythic 6 group.
Oh, Mythic 6.
Plus 6.
Immolthar?
Yeah. Play with the Shaman tank. They're actually busted.
This guy, dude.
What are the chances that I get killed in South Shore with Warmode on?
Not a big chance.
Not a what?
Not a big chance. There's a chance I would come over there and kill you then.
You fucker.
Kidding. Got better things to do.
What is the last quest here? Is it?
Who is watching TikToks?
Not me.
I had a stream on in the background.
Let me see if there's a guy that sells a dagger here that's actually pretty good.
Welcome to the stream, everybody that's here. Sorry, I was, on a video teleconference while working, yes.
Stream.
Oh yeah, sorry, and also Discord, yes, I'm back.
Hello Discord, hello.
Sometimes I forget that I'm on Discord and talking to my chat at the same time. Oh shit. I kinda wanna join this guy's guild that says Jesus was a death knight.
Do it. No balls. No, we have to.
That was a pretty funny one. I'm in war mode. I guess this guy's not in war mode or something. It's level 60. when I'm in war mode, can like a high level just come up and fucking kill me or what?
Yep. Like people that are not in war mode can kill you and you can't even attack them. That's a problem.
Oh wait, really?
Yeah, I'll notice that the hard way.
Yeah, we're working on some war mode fixes. War mode is very buggy, okay? It got basically no testing before the server exploded in population because the 15 people who were here before just didn't do PvP.
Man, I wish I would have known. I would have PvP'd the shit out of it. Are there any add-ons that work for like enhanced tooltips?
Like,
or am I just missing a setting that shows like when you hover over something on your buttons that it'll show you what the spell does?
Oh, that's just not turned on by baseline. It's under help, like so escape interface, help, enhanced tooltips.
Oh, dude, it's been so long. Holy shit. There we go.
That's just a matter of the spell baseline. Huh. Where is the cave part of the benediction quest?
Which cave?
The one where you're supposed to kill the, like, skeleton.
What? Because there's a part in Wintergrasp, and then there's a part in
Elwynn? The Plaguelands.
Oh, the Plaguelands.
I don't know where the Plaguelands cave is.
Maybe. Yo, what up, guys?
What is up?
Yep.
I got a couple of upgrades on my mage.
Hmm.
Yeah, two parts mythic pieces, and Runish dagger, and the actual, like, oak tree actually dropped a epic for me.
Nice.
And I got the heirloom fucking ring. Haha.
Is there like heroic raids or something?
Yeah, heroic multiple like that. It's off like that.
What? Yeah. What? For instance, like Molten Core, like what mythic keystone would be equivalent to like a Molten Core, for example? Is it like Mythic 3 or something like that?
I'm not sure.
Dungeons, is that like the where you get the best gear from?
I mean, Mythic 8 drops really sick gear.
Is that the highest one?
Yeah.
I need some bitter water. I'm sipping some fucking shitty ass milk.
Ooh. Milk could be good as well.
Dude, you gotta get that good tit juice.
Yeah. Could you know, with it, add some sugar and gelatin and put it in the fridge, and it becomes like a poor man's.
Hold on, gelatin.
No.
What brings you? I don't know about gelatin.
Basically what's in, you know, hello and stuff like that, but any other things that, you know, require things to become jiggly jiggly wobbly wobbly.
I like my jigglies natural.
Ah, yes. Yes, bone marrow is really needed to make, you know, things go jiggly jiggly wibbly wibbly.
Forgot how much I hated running mods.
Then don't do it.
What do you mean, don't do it?
Yeah, just stop doing it.
Stop doing what? Stop the mobs from running away? Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Give me 10 more instant cast abilities that aren't on a cooldown.
Yes.
Wait, oh, there's a hidden treasure in here.
Damn, bro.
Get them hidden treasures. So what's everybody's favorite class makeup so far?
Frost Mage.
What can people do with Argent Dawn rep if they could get to Exalted, like, instantly?
I think there's enchants you can buy or something like that.
With trinkets, I think, as well.
Interesting. Yes, then I guess that is an important exploit to fix.
Exploit?
There's a way to farm Ardent Dawn rep right now extremely fast. That is not intended. I'm not telling.
Yes, Lee. Alright, everybody to where the Lights Hope Chapel. We gotta figure this out.
Nah, dude, if you come over here, I'm freezing your character and leaving it stuck.
That's pretty hot.
Report me.
Come on, level 10. I just want to double fist people.
I know that feeling, yeah?
Hello, friends.
Hello.
I have joined this lovely voice chat. Because I am very new to the server, and I have no idea what I should play.
Cuck.
So, totally.
Warlock.
Play healer.
Mage. No. Warlock.
We need
Warlock.
We're lacking paladins.
Warlocks or mages.
I was in here yesterday, funny enough. I was asking you guys this question about the cross-faction stuff.
Yeah, you just left.
I did. You guys told me cross-faction. I was like, okay, bet. And then I made a human paladin, and I didn't really like it.
All right, well, then go orc, warlock. That is the way, obviously.
Does Locke have the metamorphosis talent?
Yeah.
Yes. You can go metamorphosis. Baby. You can go chaos bolt if you want to.
Nah, fuck chaos bolt. I want meta.
Yeah. You can go meta.
Meta. That sounds so good.
Mm-hmm. Server needs more warlocks. That is the least... populated class.
I've never played a warlock in classic. I actually wonder what is the changes that they did.
They get to summon a thick,
a big boy, a beefy boy.
I would love to play metamorphosis warlock. That's like.
Is that summon demon? Like, is that a across all talents? Kind of thing.
Mm-hmm.
Is that a spell across all talents, or do you have to talent it?
I think it's a capstone for demonology, right? I don't know. I haven't played Warlock in the Wrath version in a hot minute. But I'm fairly certain in Wrath, Metamorphosis was a capstone talent for demon.
No, I mean the new ability, the summon demon.
Oh no, I think that's just the like level 10 like get your class spell one, like how
Ooh, I could be a Worgen warlock. That sounds
like I think that's the one you get from the faction leader at level 10.
Oh, gotcha.
I'm gonna be a Worgen warlock. That sounds lit.
Oh, so you gotta be a human.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. But the server does indeed need more warlocks. Okay.
Warlocks and mages. Where...
I hate mage. Mage can suck my nuts.
Well, we don't see, most people don't really notice that there aren't a ton of mages, right? But people notice when there's no summoning stones.
Yeah.
Damn it, can't they Margol. It sucks.
One thing that is really fucking fun though, like, you know, running through a fucking... like Ironforge or Stormwind, and every now and then be like, hey, can you make me a portal? It's like,
On the outside, he's like, but on the inside, he's like, it's so nice to be needed.
Oh, yeah, a little bit, yeah. It's like, I'm appreciated. I will be forgotten like 2 seconds after I do this. Cool.
Although, to be fair, I usually always, like, on Classic, I would always tip at least a gold for a port.
Yeah. As you should.
Our tank is face down to a different layer or something.
Sharpened talon.
Everybody make a ticket.
Distant king, chunky grenades. Whoa!
What the fudge, dude?
What the French toast?
What the French toast? Toast?
Oh, I'm already almost level 2.
Oh, toast.
What the hell?
This guy's freaking stealth. What even is this?
What the fuck is this? Dude, I have never... In the 21 years I've been playing WoW, I have never in my life leveled up in the Night Elf zone.
I love it.
Oh, you're not going Worgen?
No, I'm doing a priest. I'm doing a Night Elf priest.
Okay. Is such a beautiful zone. It just sucks that all the quests are really bad.
It's really cool, but I have less than no knowledge about like how where everything's at.
These Shadow Bolts hit for baby numbers, goddamn.
Where in the fuck is this?
What the fudge? How come I can't see this clown? He's not real, dude. He's cheating.
Guys, I am this close to just jumping ship and heading over to Westfall.
Uh-huh.
Okay, how is this not the place? What the hell?
Also, if you guys are doing Mythic Cathedral... Not, and I fucking tell you, do not kill White Mane. No, don't kill White Mane for kill the dude.
Cock.
Yeah, it bugs out the instance, so you can't get the fucking chest. Cock is important.
It would take like 30 years for a warlock to kill anything. So I just do no damage.
Sounds like a get good problem.
I know, right? It just sucks when your only ability is Shadow Bolt.
Yeah. You needed that good guild as well, or?
I mean, I kind of just started, so probably, yeah.
Okay. Your name is what?
Moon Rage.
Okay. Rage.
Oh, you guys probably know more about this server than me. Is there a cross-faction server? I mean, it's cross-faction guild, sorry.
Yes, it is.
Okay, that's actually kind of cool.
Already doing better than this season. Let's go.
The moon.
Even loads in quicker than Ascension.
What the fuck? Oh god, that wolf is in the floor.
Or did he hit the floor?
I love private servers, man. That's the type of shit that makes me just like, yes. I love this.
Yeah, this server is really fun. So, Mr. Fitnell, why did you leave your old guild? For our glorious haven.
special reason.
Okay. You just wanted to be closer to me, I get it.
Yep.
So have you gotten any nice new upgrades?
Not about 20 mythics and got one trinket.
Oh! Awesome!
Wait, what trinket?
Whale trinket.
Ah, same here. Same here.
Shamans can't learn full arms, right?
Oh.
Axes and maces, I think, are the only things.
Yes.
And cock.
And cock. Cock is important. Pre-dinner mayonnaise. It's good for you. It's from a Swedish ordinary meal. Epic Swedish ordinary mealtime, or whatever it's called.
Why is my imp not following me?
He just doesn't like you.
I guess.
Happens
man.
In the beginning.
I think I. No, yeah, he's just not following me.
Maybe it's your new deodorant. I don't know.
What the fuck?
It's not easy.
I think imp is just bug. What the fuck? He's just standing there, won't follow me.
And I think I just disconnected.
Oh, maybe the game's lagging.
Yeah, it's a little bit laggy now.
Ruh-roh, SpaghettiOs.
Yeah. We are getting so many new players. But that's just good. Also, spread the good word about warlocks, we need them.
Spread the good word that the imp doesn't work?
Yep. It's just going on a strike. Like, you know, it's. They do that sometimes. It doesn't matter, he's not imp-portant, you know? Also, did you join the guild Discord, Fidnila? Okay, when you do, sign up for, you know, class you are, and when you, like, if you are EU or American, because it's important for the raids.
Alright, let's try this one more time.
I don't know how tall tale it is, but whenever I get to a guild and start raiding, I kind of want to raid as a disciplined priest.
That's fun. You just lack the discipline to actually play that class.
Oh my god, the imp is flying. What the fuck?
Didn't know he got that ability now. Sprouting wings and becomes a fucking demon imp.
He does little air strikes. He literally flies up in the air and then just shoots fireballs.
You didn't know that's a new ability. That's a new ability.
That's a feature.
That shit's so funny. Oh god, no, I wish you guys saw it, man. I wish you guys saw it. Motherfucker out here just.
Artillery strike.
Motherfucker had the napalm out. He's ready. Apparently.
Napalm,
yeah. Yeah, the imp is just really bugged over here in Gilneas. He just doesn't want to walk. Wow, these quests are nuts, though. I just got busted. Oh, crap. Old soldier.
Also. So the Brawler's Guild's. it's kind of bugged in one way where like you can exploit it.
So what exactly is the Brawler's Guild? I never played retail, so I have no idea what.
You go up against like specific bosses, like solo, and you try to kill them. They have like weird mechanics, and every time you do, you get like 7 gold.
Oh, so it's like the Mage Tower? Gives...
Yeah, it's a little bit like that, yeah.
Oh, okay.
And at the end, you get a mount, which is really butt fucking ugly. It's a shredder, basically. You get
a shredder?
You get a... Yeah.
Like the mech guy?
Like the goblin one in the like the forest deforestation in like STV.
Yeah.
That's
nice.
Ass. What do you mean it's butt fucking ugly?
It's
dude, I so want that. Don't change that.
You get a tabard. And a title fighter. And
nice.
You get a heirloom ring that is actually really good in level 60. It has stamina, 13 stamina, 20 critical strike rating, improved hit with 11, and experience gained 5.
Wait, so are there.
Is the fight hard?
Yes. Oh. Ridiculously.
So are there heirlooms in the game right now?
The ring. Red pirate ring.
Oh, that's the only one. So there's not like heirlooms like they give like the XP bonuses or anything like that.
You get a 10% EXP bonus to like to another character if you bring up a little like, you know, a character up to 60.
Yeah, so every other character gets a 10% experience boost.
Oh wow.
Yeah.
What's the max?
60.
Level 60 is the max level, but
well, I mean, like, what's the no, like, what's the max amount of like experience boost you can get?
Well, right now just the 10. Well, actually, because
yeah,
can get
then
the
you have war
ring.
Mode,
yeah. And then
war pirate mode. Ring, war mode, and that, yeah.
So I think that's what 25%.
Wow, that's pretty good. Yeah. That's already on top of the times 2.
Mm-hmm. On top of being in Wrath experience instead of classic experience.
On top of being on top.
Yep.
On top of the custom quests giving metric for tons of experience.
I have an invisible imp.
He's hacking,
I probably
dude.
Should activate the war mode if I want to do dungeons and stuff.
It deactivates when you enter a dungeon.
Yeah.
Really?
And then it doesn't reactivate after you're out of the dungeon, so you have to actually manually activate it in Major City. It's annoying.
Oh, never mind. I was thinking if there's a good way to just get some extra experience in a dungeon, but oh well. Back to spamming dungeons.
Oh, never mind, my imp is not invisible. He's just in a wall.
In a wall.
I'm having some.
Oh, we need all. So the mythic tier is. Like, gear is very fucking nice.
Is there any special, like, if you play a monk, do they have any different tier sets and stuff?
Yeah, you have a scarlet set as a monk.
Okay, but how about, like, raids like Molten Core? Does it still have the base loot, or is it altered in any way?
I don't know about monk, but...
So, there's an additional mount... And then, like, the neck itself can drop, like, the legendary neck. And then if you do heroic Molten Core, the loot tables are guaranteed, but they're slightly different.
And, straight up,
but like when it comes to tier stuff and so on.
So the tier set bonuses are reworked a bit. You can look at them on the vendor.
Oh, where's the vendor?
Actually, no, there's not a vendor yet for him.
where's the
hiding?
Spoilers, dude.
All
spoilers. I know, dude.
Oh, oh no, there's gonna be a vendor.
And
yeah, dude.
Also,
I'm watch out, dude. I'm ruining your immersion by telling you there's gonna be a new vendor in the game.
Yeah.
Oh man, I need to set the server right now.
Arthas is gonna die.
So heroic Ragnaros basically always drops fully completed when what's the fucking name?
Sulfur ass.
Oh.
Thunder Fury?
Thunder Fury, yeah, Thunder Fury, thank you.
So how does the scaling work for, like, the monk? Is it based off of spirit, or is it based off of strength, like?
Isn't it, like, intellect and spell power?
So it's based off of, like, caster stats?
This imp
really does not like me. All I want to do is tank and heal in this game.
And heal, huh?
What class are you trying for?
I mean, right now I'm just wanna play Discipline Priest. I don't wanna play Holy or anything. I just wanna play Discipline Priest, like penance and shields and stuff.
Yeah.
And after that, I actually do want to see how far I can push a tanking shaman.
Oh, gotcha. Yeah, I really wanna try. The
only problem
monk.
With tanking shaman is that you can't queue up as tank.
Wait, you
and
can't?
You don't get AoE ability. Oh.
I mean, that's fine. I can.
Well, you just find a warrior friend to Q DPS or to Q tank and you Q DPS and then swap them. Yeah, dude.
What if I only have a paladin friend?
Well, then have the paladin Q as tank.
Yeah, that's like, it's no big issue. I could just, like, blast these things as an enhancement anyway. And then switch at higher levels.
I wonder if lower level people are buying greens off that.
Is there plans for that to be fixed?
No.
What do you think?
The queuing for, like...
Yeah, they will fix, so you can tank if you're a shaman and stuff like that later, yeah.
It's not in the, like, high priority queue right now. I'll put it that way.
Look, what I say goes in the high priority queue, okay, guys? I don't know if you know this.
Okay.
All I'm actually, like, because this is a fan server anyway, but I don't know if that's the correct term, but this is, like, a fan-made server anyway.
Mm-hmm.
One thing I'm hoping is that the development team actually does kind of listen to the player base to some degree. Obviously, you cannot please everyone, but to at least mm-hmm. some degree.
Yeah. Like, I mean, just probably in the last week you've been here, there's probably been quite a few changes that
I haven't seen any
are noticeable. Have you done the world boss?
No.
In Hyjal? Are you level like 10?
It has higher chance to get a seed.
It also has a summoning stone there now.
Is that oh yeah, so good, so good, so good.
Is that on like a cooldown, or is it, like...
Is what on a cooldown?
The world boss, is it like all the other world bosses?
So the loot is tied to a quest, not the boss.
I love when my wand...
And the quest is a weekly reset.
Yep.
What about like, the boss spawn, like once it's killed?
It spawns almost immediately, on repeat.
Okay, so it's like, do you have to be in the same... like raid group, or can you just get credit for it just for
yes.
being there?
You have to be in the same raid group. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. But it spawns immediately. Again, so if you don't like that raid group or they don't like you or whatever, just make your own and write the next one.
Yeah. And he hits like a fucking truck.
Is it like purely custom designed one or something?
I mean, it's in Hyjal. The whole zone's custom.
But yeah, what I also mean about the... What I also mean about the feedback and stuff is... Well, it's probably not a big secret that most people probably are playing... coming from Ascension and stuff. Is because... I've been playing there for quite a while now, and I have given feedback. Obviously, like, feedback is really important for this kind of a project. But when you give a feedback and for a year it's not being even listened to, like, even not even, like, acknowledged. For example, like they say that different scalings, like let's say pet scaling, is as it should be, even though the like I have done numerous tests and they don't work as they
so
say
like,
that they're gonna work.
For example, if you go to the suggestions form right now in Discord, mm-hmm. at the top it'll let you sort by tags. You can sort by implemented, and those are suggestions that have been made within the last week that have been directly implemented.
Okay.
So, like, those are direct suggestions that people made. We added them in, and, you know, that happened within a matter of days.
Now I just wish that this server will have a melee beastmaster build. But that's just me. I just love pet builds when it comes to DPS.
They kinda do.
So isn't the DM spec just still a ranged spec though?
No.
No? Okay. Okay.
I'm playing.
You
it piqued right
my
now.
Interest.
Honestly, like I just hope that it's not like, you know, obviously like the devs are gonna have to get paid somehow to keep this thing going, because
yeah,
you
to
know.
Be honest, I'm super happy. Like I've been, even though I'm level 30, I've been just blasting on it super fun because I tried classic vanilla when it came out. I was playing in vanilla like ages ago. I'm super fucking old. But I don't want to do the leveling stuff because I don't want to spend like a month leveling my character, if that makes sense.
It takes like a day, 24 hours to level a character.
Yeah, here, I'm like, what is my played? My played is like 9 hours and I'm level 30, so.
Yeah, my hope is that like, you know, if there is like pay features in here that they're like cosmetic and they don't like take away from the game,
I'd be happy to throw down some money for this server.
So, the paid things in the shop are the faction changes, the name changes, the race changes, there's some mounts, and then there's some pets.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, that's perfect.
That is completely fine.
And the Thunder Fury, don't forget.
Oh yeah, and a Thunder Fury.
Oh, okay, that's, I mean, fine, that's whatever. Like, everybody gets one of those anyways.
Except it drops, you know, four bindings every heroic MC.
The sword our hunter almost got sheeped out of.
Yeah, well, took it from me.
Straight up. Actually be
really
good. I mean,
the hardest part of getting Thunder Fear on this server is actually getting the ore. Because Veil of Straws bugs out if you don't kill him your first pull. Not Veil of Straws, Razor Gore. So
just
you can't
die.
Open the door unless your raid kills him the first pull.
Just don't die, forehead.
Yeah, can you fix that bug?
So basically what you're saying is it's the get good bug?
Yeah, it's the get good bug. If you wipe once, the fight's broken. Right now. And Nox is aware of it and he's working on fixing it, but...
Wait,
that's the hardest part about getting the Thunder Fury.
To be honest, sounds like Ascension.
Yeah, dude. The thing is, like, if you go into like heroic MC, right, every single boss in there has custom mechanics.
Yeah, that's like Ascension does that as well. But one thing that got me actually surprised is the Azshara basing or whatever the actual custom raid, which is kind of fucking
crater,
wild.
Yeah.
Yeah, which is like super fucking wild.
Yep, and it's one of the multiple we have. At least three planned.
Yeah, I saw Grim Batol as well was there.
Next month we're planning to release a new zone and do the season 3 of the Mythic Plus.
Oh, sweet.
But there's a new zone that we have in the works for. It'll be around the level like 45 to 50 range, I believe, for most of it.
Is it a custom or is it pre-existing?
It'll be it's a completely new zone that you couldn't go to before, but it'll be in the Eastern Kingdoms.
Oh, nice.
It's dragon time.
Yeah. And the lack of healers on the server should be reduced by a lot with the release of Bard. Because a lot of people are going to
want
to go Bard.
All I want, guys, is I want a tiny... like little arena battle in the deep run tram. Like make that an arena.
No.
But yeah, the reason is why I wanted to be a healer on this server, even though I never play
isn't
a healer.
Is
because
yeah, this server, it's basically where the brawler skill has. Yeah.
Even though you're level 60, you get penance, and I just fucking love using that skill.
Yes.
I haven't seen any of the talent trees yet. I'm only level 7.
Oh, do the like tier sets have different? Like, if I'm disciplined, it actually knows I'm disciplined, or are the bonuses just universal?
Say what?
Like, are the bonuses for, like, different specs, like, let's say I play a Holy or a Discipline, are the set bonuses same, or are they different for Discipline and different for Holy?
On Tier 2, I believe every class has each spec, like, each talent tree has a set. I don't know about Tier 1. I think Tier 1 is still just the original sets, but with, like, different bonuses.
Where's the cannon?
Because I'm kind of interested also to try out the, quote-unquote, the Smite Priest build. But if the tier, like, that's, I'm just worried, like, do those kind of things have their own tier stuff in general?
They should on Tier 2, I believe. Yeah, I don't...
Can Monk use Penance? Or is that off of their
not in Monk
spell list? Damn.
So, the thing is, you don't get locked into Monk.
It's just a stance.
It's basically just a stance slash shapeshift for priests.
Oh,
so, like,
okay.
You could still fully spec into a healer and just play a Monk, and then whenever you need to heal... So, like, that's how I leveled my priest, is I just queued as healer, played as Monk for most of the time, and then whenever the tank needed a heal, I'd quickly swap out, heal him up.
Oh, that's dope, dude.
Isn't the gear a little bit different, though?
Well, I mean, the most important thing while leveling is just a thick staff. Like,
is that a euphemism?
Dude, which I come ready with a thick staff.
Oh, guys, that's all you need, dude.
It's like a hockey puck.
Guys, I need some help. I can't find the cannon to kill the colossal abomination.
You don't have a thick staff?
Oh, I've got a thick staff. But I need a cannon.
Cannon. You don't call it a cannon?
It's more like a squirt gun.
Located in the west. This way.
To be honest, a working minimap, actually working actual map in a dungeon is so good.
Oh, there's
when
the
you
cannon.
Get to when you get to Wailing Caverns, you'd be like, oh fuck, how do I go this route? And then you'd be like, oh, map actually works. Okay.
Dude, I love the Wrath loading screens for dungeons, like the Stratholme one, where it's all on fire and stuff.
That's a big-ass abomination. Die, bitch. Why is it not dying? Oh god, it's getting so much health back.
Was Anathema already tier 1, or was it tier 2 stuff? No, beast specific
Benediction
stuff.
And Anathema? That's in
That's from Molten Core.
That's from Molten Core.
What's Molten Core? Okay.
Yeah. A lovely staff.
Although it did last pass tier 2, I believe.
Yep, it did. Because I remember our
Isn't
priest still
that?
Using it on fucking Nefarian.
Yeah, I think people were using it after, like.
Is that a priest only staff?
Yes, in Classic it says requires priest.
Yeah, because it's a class-based quest that you have to...
You need to get the Eye of Shadow. You can get the Eye of Shadow out of the world boss. Great.
Oh, I'm turning into a Worgen, oh no.
Ooga booga.
And it's quite a lengthy quest to actually get the staff, like, fully completed.
I mean, it's a good staff, though, so...
This is badass. Holy shit. Crystal Worgen, altered form.
Yeah, so when you go into like shadow spec, it changes form.
No, you have to change it yourself manually to click on the staff itself.
Yeah.
And then
so
I
just
we
get to have a free mount in level 9, dude. Hell yeah.
Yep. We are working on adding like the raider commendation system. You'll notice that you already get, if you've done any raids, you've gotten it already. It won't be implemented the same way as Ascension. it will be the raider commendations are specific to each tier, but you can buy everything from the current tier.
That
so like you do Molten Core, which means you can buy Molten Core gear at the tier one vendor essentially. And then when you do BWL, you'll get this a specific currency for BWL, like for tier two, which will allow you to buy tier two stuff.
I don't even care about the ascension stuff because it's like you have to do like 1700 of them to even get one thing from there.
For example, the prices on like the tier one stuff on the vendor right now are like 10 to 15 per item. I'm not sure if you get any for killing any bosses right now, but I know you get stuff for doing the quest to complete the raid.
Oh, this is so fucking cool.
All I want to know is when are you introducing player made housing?
Beans.
I got beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lambs, rams, pork, lard, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes.
Hey, cock.
That? Huh? You called?
Instant move. And... Oh, do I just get to have this all the time? It's just passive. Uh-oh. Why am I entering combat? Who's mad at me?
What did you do?
Also, I do like the balancing of the priest special ability, the holy champion. It's kind of dumb that some classes actually get kind of a juicy bonuses, and then you put on a rogue, and it's like, oh, he does take less AoE damage.
Hey, that's part of the classic experience, dude. Not everything can be good.
It is so much fun. It's like, oh.
No, just kidding.
But they still get the damage increase, so that is more than enough.
I mean, I've seen Demon Hunter tanks in Heroic Molten Core with 10,000 health already.
Fuck.
So, I mean, they're in like full consumables and buffed and stuff, but like...
Oh.
You know, Demon Hunter tanks are very strong.
No, I didn't mean about that, but like, is... I already forgot about the world buffs and that kind of stuff, which is hopefully it's not the biggest thing on the server that you have to wait for a world buff to even get to a dungeon.
Dude, world buff rallying, dude. Let's do this.
I mean, there's nothing right now that prevents it, like the way how Ascension removes it. But since, like you said, a lot of the player base has come from Ascension, most of them probably aren't going to care a ton about getting it. Because obviously the content is completable without it.
Yeah, as long as the hard content is completable without it, so.
So, the altered form, Worgen racial, is that a shapeshift form? Or is that just like a change what you look like form? Like, is it an illusion or is it like a shapeshift? That's my question. Because, like, say if you were a druid in cat form and you used it, like, would it take you out of cat form?
That's a good question you've got there.
Answer it.
Sorry, it's a secret.
That would be very sad. Or like, say if I was in metamorphosis form for demonology, right? And I pop the 5% increased damage, right? And it takes me out of meta.
Yeah, I think it does.
That would be sad.
It is a separate form.
Oh no.
As niche built as the Smite Priest is, are they any good in raid environment? Has anyone seen or heard?
I haven't seen any, so...
I think with the lack of healers, like, they probably don't get a chance to do a lot of damage.
Yeah, basically every priest is told, you're a healer now.
That's why I don't want to play Discipline Priest, because I can pretend at least to do a little bit of DPS. It's solely because my background is that I've been playing Final Fantasy 14 for God knows how long at this point, and in that game healers do DPS, but that's why I do Final Fantasy more of actually being able to do DPS even though I'm a healer.
That sounds pretty fun.
What the fuck was that?
Dude, that was very robotic, whatever it was. That was like Stephen Hawking robotic right there.
Strike the fuck out of him. Alright, come here, buddy.
One thing I don't miss about Classic is how long the like early leveling dungeons are. Like, some of these are...
I missed it.
...are quite long.
Is this the James from Ascension / Revwell?
Yes.
Who used to be a mana squad?
Yes. That's me.
Yeah, we're on the server.
You? Oh, really?
Yeah. Runeguard, I'm a Death Knight.
Oh,
Jake.
It's fucking Bob!
Oh, wanna
it's
know
Bob,
him?
But no way, Bob.
Oh, it's just a lot of people who did Rev Wild know who I am.
Yep.
I have no idea who you are, but it's Bob, dude.
Like Bob's, I said, Rev Wild. Yeah, we're all on the server.
I don't even know if that ever, like, tried again.
So what class did you choose, James?
I'm playing a Warlock.
Ah, so you're like Omni.
Huh?
Omni's playing a Warlock, too.
Oh, shit, is Omni... Oh, man, is, like, the whole gang there? I don't even
yeah,
know if I'm in
pretty much everybody
anymore.
Besides Death Squad.
Wow. I don't even know if I'm in that server anymore.
I can re-invite you, just give me a minute.
I appreciate that.
Because I'm in fucking... North trying to get the stone, the lodestone.
Yeah, I'm only level 9. I just got out of the Gilneas starting zone.
I named my Death Knight Freedom Goat. Because Dolan did Soviet Goat. I couldn't
Are
get America.
Are you guys like Horde or are you guys Alliance?
We play both. Rich is Horde. Because you know it's cross-faction, so.
Yeah.
So. But, I mean, Death Knights ain't bad tanks. I was expecting them to be much worse.
I just find it funny that this server was able to bring Death Knights quicker than Ascension.
Yeah. Well, I see a Wrath Plus, so I'm kind of curious what that's going to be. Are they going to bring these classes to Wrath? I wouldn't halfway be surprised, honestly.
Your wands are fucking broken. This shit is nice.
Whew. Get over here. Yeah, I'm playing a Draenei Death Knight because Dolan talked me into it.
Yeah, that sounds badass, man. Yeah, send me a server invite.
Yeah, let me do that right now. Yeah, because you know I'm the mod for that server, too.
Are you actually?
Yeah. Huh. Been a mod for that server. Mana's playing it.
Really?
Oh, yeah. We didn't even have to talk to him that much to do it. Because he has another server we're not going to talk about because this is another private server. And I respect the server rules. Oh, that... So people don't understand that was another inside joke from fucking RevWow because they would yell at you for it. Even though their server wasn't even working.
Alright, let me hop in and say hi to everybody.
Oh yeah.
Going in there.
Aww. Found the flame.
That moment when you accidentally hear yourself instead of the tank.
Hey, I'm doing the scenario in Enclave if anyone wants to jump in my stream and watch.
It will.
It will.
Oh, thank God, fucking Annihilation is AFK. I won't get banned off Twitch. You're gonna say something stupid and I'm just gonna get fucking banned.
Oh shit, it is on, son. I am a dual-wielding mofo right now.
How big are Uvu? What is everyone doing?
I just got level 10 and I'm about to monk tank right now.
Cool.
I think I'll go do the Hyjal questline.
That's always fun.
No.
Good luck with the oak heart. Hopefully you get some good gear. Grief with the fucking places that it's so fucking big. So far.
Well, 80 gold for dual spec? Okay.
Yes, 80 gold, yeah. Anymore.
Bought epic riding and that was basically it. Oh, I don't know what to do with it anymore.
Yeah, I got my dual spec, but I don't know what my other spec should be.
Marksman? I mean, it's good to have it as available for you, be like, maybe someday.
Yeah, maybe someday they will make ranged hunters good.
Yes.
But you talk about the Beastmaster Hunter, that is like, is it hybrid melee or is it just like ranged Beastmaster or
melee Beastmaster? It's way better.
Ooh. Mm-hmm. I love that. I play melee Beast Hunter in Ascension as well, so I'm like super into those things.
Yeah, but survival is one of the highest, right?
No, I'm talking about the Beastmaster specialization.
Yeah, you go Beastmaster, some survival, you go.
Yeah. Okay.
Like, yeah, the increased crit chance of your mongoose bite and shit. Expertise. But it's mostly Beastmaster.
Yeah.
44 points in Beastmaster.
I mean, the same thing goes in Ascension, pretty much. Like, it goes just... If you play, like, something like Beast and Blade, you go mostly Beast... Mostly Beastmaster, and then it's called rest of Rogue, pretty much.
I wish they gave us a little bit more talent points, though.
To create
or some things that we need to, like, that we need that we're missing out on.
Time to get my ponytail. Only hams, let's go.
Are you made your first character?
No, I already have a priest, but for the hunter I just reserved my name.
Holy shit, dude, the monk DPS is pretty significant.
Yeah, but it scales down after a while. Basically one shot everything until you turn like 40, mid 50s.
Well, that's a hell of a lot better than leveling a priest the normal way.
Are there any new glyphs, or are these the ones from Wrath of the Lich King?
Wrath.
Okay.
Wrath.
Then I kind of already know
you
what
basically
I want.
Buy them for, you basically buy them for vanity tokens. You get an endgame gameplay.
Power shield costs 1 gold.
Do for what now?
Don't touch me. No, I mean like the glyph of power shield cost me like 1 gold, and I'm like, I'm not made of money right now, homie. I don't need it for leveling, so it's not a big deal.
One thing that I'd really need is a glyph of slow fall. One of them run around with my bags full of fucking feathers.
So if I go level 60, is it like one full talent tree all the way to the end, pretty much?
Yeah.
Not a full talent tree, but...
I mean, obviously, like, final point, like, your final point will be in the capstone of your...
The final point will be, like, you know, the last point you...
Yeah.
Were.
Okay. Because if I play Discipline Priest and wanna raid with it, all of the fucking things on there are so much on fire, so it's gonna be like 51 on Discipline Priest.
Healers are more, you know, needed in the server than tanks, so good choice.
I didn't even know that, but I just chose one thing that was the most interesting to me, and Discipline Priest was the one that I landed on. I don't want to play Holy. Holy feels super boring to play. Discipline? Putting shields on everyone?
for example, the tier.
Yeah, how does... How does that sound? Sound better? Yeah, that's weird. I'm not sure, like, how it's picking that up, because it's, like, coming through my... through my headphones, because I got, I'm wearing like an earbud, and it's not. Down a little bit too, and then let me play with the mic a little bit here.
What is your name?
It's the same as in here in Discord. It's Melodica but backwards.
In here.
Is it the, okay, I thought this was only the PvP house, okay.
Alright. I just added some noise suppression. See if that, okay. Does that help at all?
Oh, the inner grace, is that it? No, that is mythic, no, that is mythic plus.
Appreciate you helping me out with this. Is it sounding a little better now?
Oh, haste trading, yes, please.
Yeah.
Seems to be a little bit of more generic one, but the other one seems to be towards healers, I think, if I'm understanding this correctly.
Well, I appreciate you stopping by and letting me know about the about that. Like, anything I can do to make the channel better for you guys?
Spirit. Can you link me the shoulders and head from the inner grate?
Let's see here.
Oh, okay, yeah. That's it, yeah. Ooh, smell falling taste.
Yeah, I was, like, looking at that thing, I'm like... Although the other one is kind of the more generic set, like spell power to all party members. It is giga huge, though, that's the issue.
Yeah.
It's also really good.
Speak with Varian. Okay, so I do have to go to Varian. Alright, well, boys, I'm going to Stormwind.
I do need to eat something real quick. I need to go reheat some leftovers and continue leveling.
Yeah. Need to try to get more silk cloth.
It's finding a raid on this server hard.
Not really that much.
Hello. Good luck, friend.
The easiest thing you can do is like a really good guild. I mean, we do need healers in our guild. You wanna join?
I mean, I'll level up to level 60 first before I join a guild. I need to just find a guild that doesn't want to gatekeep me because I want to play something like Discipline in a raid setting.
No. We will love you as a Discipline. Are you fucking mad? We need good healers overall.
Are you saying that because you just want power infusion?
I mean, I'm not saying no. I'm not saying yes. I don't know what I mean.
You bleed the fifth.
So I
find it really fucking interesting that Discipline Priests have, like, if I put a bubble up, just like all of my group members and party and raid. Okay, they just get 3% less damage taken, which is kind of huge.
Well, I wonder this, like, so, like, for the classes, like, the shaman and the monk that are tanks, is there defense gear in the game that allows them to be able to get defense capped? Well, I have an armor increase and a threat increase and parry. But I don't see anything that specifically says, like, defense.
What was the question?
Like, for gearing for, like, a monk, for tanking, is there, like, cloth defense gear? Oh, okay, so it's based off of your stats rather than...
I mean, I think they have, like... I give them the benefit of the doubt that they actually have
Right, yeah. Right, well, the meta monkey in me is, like, pinging at that question.
Look, it's kind of a cool concept, but I didn't like it as a playable.
I do think that it's doable. All of the raids are doable with all of the classes, and if not, then they're gonna balance it out. And they are.
Because yeah, right now, like, the balancing is all over the place.
Yeah, but like,
yeah, I figured as much. Like, just kidding. They're not really a tank. Yeah, there's roughly like like six of us in the Discord right now. At any given point in time too, like one of the mods or devs will drop in and kind of explain a little bit of something here and there too, so like we get to learn a little bit about the server actually being built and, you know, classes being tuned and stuff like that, so it's really nice. I'm just all about slapping people around. I'm gonna enter my monk in the ultimate slap fighting. Have you seen those slap fights? Oh man, I cannot stop laughing at those things. Freaking hilarious. Like, I halfway expected it, but then it still boggles my mind that the UFC, like, got into it and, like, made their own league. I am kind of hoping, though, that I'll be able to get a full yellow jumpsuit transmog, like Bruce Lee in Game of Death, for my monk.
Jesus. A voice mode go on every time, like, you know, do you do an attack?
Dude, I'd be down. Just roll with it, man, you know? I mean, my guys, I did name my guy Bruce Leroy, so. Of course you did. Well, Bruce Lee was taken. I'm just waiting for somebody to create a monk called Shonuff. And then we battle to the death. Appreciate everybody watching on the stream. If you have any questions, this is the Duskhaven server. It's a vanilla plus fully customized WoW server. Pretty dope. I am, as you can see, running a specialized class. I am a monk based off of the priest subclass, I guess, or main class. So yeah, if you have any questions, just feel free to pop it in the chat. Cellar of the command center in Old Town.
Gonna activate Warmode.
Well met. No, I gotta do the quest for the new ability.
Oh, the new ability, yeah.
Yeah. I thought you were supposed to be able to use the shield in, like, Power Word Shield in monk mode. Oh, okay. Wait a minute. I think it's letting me now. That was weird.
Hit rating overall.
Anyway, I'll be hopping over because I do need to go.
Bye. See you later.
hit affects both melee hit and spell hit. You still haven't found that?
Have found it. Never won it though.
It's like, yeah, I caught myself.
I'm also low guard.
Oh,
dude, I want to dual wield freaking Iron Foe with my monk. Designates the target of the priest. Oh shit. Dude, the Holy Champion buff is legit.
Yeah. I fucking love having Holy Champion.
It doesn't say it on the tooltip, but like, if you cast it on yourself as a monk, it increases your damage and health. That's pretty dope. When, what level do you get the, like, the priest specific racial? Is that 30?
Specific racial?
Yeah, because you know how, like, dwarves have fear ward, night elves get, like, the dot thing. Oh wait, this is Wrath Client, so they might have done away with that.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's right. Oh shit. I think I gotta go alchemy for the drunken brawler RP.
Oh damn, that didn't work. God damn it. I have a specific talent on as a frost mage that is super screwed up. It's Lonely Winter. I basically sacrifice my water elemental to get a a static 15% damage increase.
Oh, nice.
Right. But what if I do that on my frost, on one of the specs, and then I just change back to the arcane spec? But that didn't work. It disappears.
Wow, dang it.
Well met.
Damn them for thinking about stuff like that.
Yeah, I know. It hurts my heart.
How dare they? Where is the priest trainer in Stormwind? Oh, duh. Fuck, I'm stupid. At the church, dude.
I'm downloading another WoW in the background.
Which one are you downloading?
What does DP mean? Like donor points or?
Double penetration?
Yes, double. I've always wanted to try out, like, you know, mixing a warlock with a priest. That would be fun.
So you want to be a shadow priest?
I would even call it a, you know, commercial maybe, I don't know. Undead Jesus.
Oh shit, I got another. Oh, fuck me.
Light bless you. What happened?
I spent all my money on other than monk spells, and now I can't buy the monk spell that I need.
Light be with you. For the Alliance.
God damn it. Alright. Is money transfer instant in this or no?
It is.
Nice. Transfer money from my poor character to my super poor character. snap, my auctions. just some like level 12 greens for 10 silver. Have a good one. Dude, I'm balling now. I got a sweet 18 gold right now. Or, I mean, 18 silver. Sorry. Not that rich.
Oh, it's like, wait, what? 18 gold?
How condescending of you, Postal Service. Yes, I do want to send 18 silver. Dude, if I get scammed by myself, then I deserve it. Yes, I'd like to speak to you about our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Now, see, here's a good question for you. Was Jesus an NPC or a quest character?
Maybe quest.
Yay, I have bags now and 18 silver. Woo! Hello.
Yo, what's up?
What is up?
What you guys doing?
Leveling the monk.
Waiting for fucking dungeons to pop.
Yeah, it's gotten slow even at lower levels. I'm leveling a rogue right now.
Oh, you should see how slow it is in level 60, dude.
How are you?
I wish I was healer. Have a good one. Time. That would be amazing.
Actually, that's what we're missing as well,
need
bro.
Something?
Fucking tanker healer. Everyone wants to play DPS.
Yeah, everyone's like, you know, ooh, paladin, rogue,
Honestly, paladin's pretty good for AoE. Like, it's pretty fucking good.
Yeah.
I don't know why they don't play Paladin DPS, you know what I mean? Like, I still see them pop the fuck off as a tank.
The dual wield DPS is insane.
Actually, because I've seen the Demon Hunters pop the fuck off in Mythics.
Yeah, Demon Hunters are,
That's the only reason why I'm leveling a Rogue right now, because my Shaman's not doing as much DPS as I wanted to. Like, it's good, but it's not as good as it can be, you know? Yeah, enhancement two hand. It's still not as good as fucking Demon Hunter, bro. It's crazy.
But here's the thing, like, you know, Demon Hunters pop off after 55 because they become
Yeah.
55.
Yeah, I know.
Shamans pop off like hell after like 50.
Oh, yeah, because of the mana. The only thing I didn't like about Shaman leveling was like the mana, bro. Like, before the talents, I didn't have any mana. Every fucking time I like do a rotation, half my mana's gone. Even endgame shaman still like lacks mana, bro. Like, they gave it like 20% base mana on the storm strike, but when you use storm strike, you use like so much fucking mana that it doesn't even matter. You go through your mana like crazy.
My mage was basically kind of meh until I hit 50.
Oh, that's interesting. You're actually playing one of the classes normally playing, mage and warlock, even less mages.
Yeah.
There's like 5 mages on the server, bro.
Yeah, basically, yeah. We're getting so many fucking whispers. Hey, can I get a portal to Darnassus? It's like, yeah, you're asking me about the one portal.
Nah, tell him, oh, it's 2 gold per fucking portal. Like, you gotta pay up.
Yeah, of course. I always, like, I need that tip because the mats cost 40 silver, so.
Yeah.
But I could also do, like, you know, if they tip me lower than 1 gold, I would just, you know, put 1 Iron Forge, 1 Stormwind, and 1 Darnassus in the same spot.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Good old portal roulette.
Yep, here's the portal roulette. Have fucking fun. Should get one to extra as well.
Big fuck you to them, because the tip is kind of shitty.
I wish I could have a portal to Orgrimmar. Like, here you go, use this.
Yeah. He just spams the fucking button and he gets teleported to Orgrimmar and gets shit on. They should make it for cross-platform and you can just abuse that shit. So what class, which pick are you playing on mage?
I think he's Frost right now.
Frost? I thought Arcane was the best one. Wasn't Arcane with the biggest buffs?
I have no idea. I'm so not a...
I swear it was Arcane. No, maybe I have Turtle WoW and Duskhaven confused. I'm not sure. But like, I literally analyzed the fucking classes before I picked Shaman, bro. I checked the fucking buffs on everything, and I was like, is it better than Turtle WoW's buffs? Because I don't want to play, like, a class that's worse than Turtle WoW, you know?
Right.
Like, it wouldn't make any sense.
I haven't played Turtle WoW, so I have no idea to reference.
I mean, they also have revamped classes. There's like, no new classes right now. There's no, like, Tinker, all of that. But, like, they changed the Paladin. They gave it, like, Crusader Strike, blah, blah, blah. Hunter quality of life, blah, blah. Like, they actually changed the classes, though, but it's not as good as Duskhaven stuff. Like, most of the buffs, they're kind of especially the mana part, bro. In Duskhaven, Shaman, they get way more mana. Like, it's more viable. Literally so much more viable than Turtle WoW.
Nice.
Like, you know, they're like, oh, we're gonna make Shaman actually decent. And they give it, like, a shitty fucking little buff. They're like, bro, I'm still, like, at the bottom of the fucking meter, bro. Like, the healer can do more damage than me. Come on. They're like, hey, keep running out of mana. The fuck? Like, how's that a buff? The least they can do is just give me, like, some decent mana.
Gonna create my first character in Project Ascension right now.
Oh god. I mean, listen, I really hated Project Ascension because it was like It was like you have to pay the cash shots to get like more rerolls on the fucking spell. So like if someone pays for the cash shot, they get better rerolls.
Yeah, that's the.
They can lock on their fucking spell. Like what the fuck?
It's tough if you're playing the roll server. Like, the free pick is not bad, but.
I mean, who plays free pick? Let's be honest.
Yeah, well they do all their development on the draft mode one. So like all the new stuff comes out on draft mode and all the seasonal stuff.
And nobody plays free pick anyway.
I'm picking season 8. I don't want to do the fucking free pick.
Nah, fuck free pick. Nobody plays on it.
Okay, so what do I want? Do I want human or Night Elf?
Ah, fuck, I gotta be 15 for real? How do I start a difficult... Like, how do I have the quest for a difficult task, but then it doesn't let me in? Oh, I'm in the wrong fucking area. I was going to...
Are you going to the other stockade?
Yeah.
Kind of interesting.
All right, let's do this.
So I'm hoping over like the drop right now, like I do want like everything.
What's that? Dude, I need some fucking mana regen with this dude. Holy shit. Oh, yeah, so, like, you can tame, like, dragonkin, elementals, demons, undead. You just have to spec for it. Yeah. Snap. Got me on my mount, boys.
this whole thing is kind of overwhelming.
Well met. Go with honor, friend. Mm-hmm.
All right, everybody. I appreciate you guys stopping by for the stream. Everybody who stopped by, thank you. I will be taking off to go get some dinner, and when I come back, more Duskhaven. Or possibly Dead by Daylight. I'm not sure. We'll see. But until then, have a good night. We'll see you soon.